if now, please remember to subscribe if you do like what I do. So anyways, today we are here at the Magic Kingdom, where I kind of found something really, really weird, and it was a ride which I really was not expecting, to be fair. So let's go greater depth into it, and yeah, it's a theme park on Roblox, so Magic Kingdom, go and check it out. It's on available on all platforms. So anyways, let's check out the main park. Now, I have been in this once, so it's kind of not new to me. But it is what it is. The fireworks show runs once every hour from 5 p.m. to 2 a.m. UTC. What is UTC? Ukraine time. No. Oh, we've just transported. Where am I? Right, okay. How do I get rid of this thing? There you go. Right, so it looks like, because it's Disneyland, of course, we're going to have the ball here. I don't know how loud this will be, so... Okay, so because it's Disneyland, you're going to have the ball here. Which is pretty funny. Oh... You've got the Toy Story, the claw grabber machine there. You've got Buzz Lightyear will be aliens. You've got different aliens. You've got Magic Mickey Mouse with his little broomsticks. Oh, bless me. Sorry. So yeah, I think we enter the park. Is this the park? Please say it's the park. Oh, I don't know where I ended up. What is this? This isn't the park. Where am I going? Really, it's just white light. That's pretty funny. What, I'm back here. What? Yes, I go out the door. Yes, I keep going. Thank you. I think I'm in the park. I am in the park. Where am I? Space Mountain. Okay, fine. Let's go to Space Mountain first because we're closest to it. And I have never been in this ride. That ride was awesome, guys, apparently. So, remember to like, I am dying, apparently. Yes, remember to like the video if you like what I do, and remember to subscribe. So, we are here at the really laggy version of Space Mountain, which I've never been to a Disneyland, but, you know, be well with it. I'm now in the queue. I'm not moving this, guys, before you ask. Jeez. No, I am perfectly fine. Where's the music? That's my question. Is that... No. What just happened? Oh, there's a guy. Hello, guy. No, I should go in first, but... You know what this guy reminds me of? That guy reminds me of the Doctor Who one. Where the one, the smile thing. It's black. It's just pitch black. What am I doing here? It's pitch black. Where am I? Oh, I see where I am. I'm back in the queue because I didn't get on in time. I am now in the queue. Oh, hang on. I turn around very, very slowly because it's really, really laggy. And I go in the first person view place. Let me sit down. Thank you. And then we go to POV, and let's ride Space Mountain. I've never been in this ride. So, I'm expecting good things, I think. Press P to toggle.
Hey, I'm Frank. How you doing? This is a story about the future. The future can be scary. Unstable governments, overpopulation, wars on every continent, famine, water shortages. Environmental collapse.
And scientific breakthroughs, wonder and beauty.
Could you please just stop interrupting?
I will. Just try to be a little more upbeat.
Wow.
When I was a kid, the future was... Photo
epileptic view thing. Here we go. Let's... I guess this is hyperdrive. Or hyperspace, yeah. This is amazing. So laggy though, I'm very sorry about that. Ooh, first launch. We go around the curve. Ooh. psychedelic race. Oh, okay. Oh, what's happened here? Uh-oh.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow.
Coloration beautiful, big beautiful.
At the end of every day, there's a great big beautiful tomorrow. Just a dream away.
Dancers are moving. Oh my god, dancers are moving. But they're moving, they're jumping. This is pretty cool. It's pretty slick, if you ask me. For people, like, you know, doing the trumpets. I was enjoying that music. Have we just gone through a different area, place? I swear we have. And tales of truth. That's the Blackpool Tower. Saw Blackpool Tower. Visit tomorrow, today. What does LEV even stand for? Is my question. Ooh, and do we exit the ride?
No.
Yes. I guess we do. I think it just forced me to exit. Main Park, Magic Kingdom. So, that was Space Mountain. I don't know what Space Mountain's actually like. I've never seen a POV of it, so I don't even know if that's the realistic version. But there is one ride I can tell you which is the realistic version. And I think we will go over there now, actually. Because, you know, everyone's been waiting for this. You could sort of hear the AI is just talking to you. It's pretty funny. Oh, tomorrow, yeah. When will loggers leave our... Blah, blah, blah. Where am I now? Am I back in the... No, I'm not. Become Winnie the Pooh. No. That would be weird. Guys, there's fireworks! Let's do what again? What? I don't know, but where? I'm hungry. Go and eat then. You know, simple. I love AI at the finest. Guys, the fireworks and the day, yeah, not the best. At least the lines aren't too long in this park. No, not until I'm here. It's your first time here? Who? Right. There's a lot to wish for then. Tower of Tower? Oh, I've heard a lot about this ride actually. Should we do it as we are here? I think we should. We shall get on to the main big ride when we get there. We are here at Tower of the Tower. I bet I'm going to be in the queue. Yes, I am. But there are some really good exterior theming here. Look at it. You're like in some sort of hotel because it's Tower of Tower, you know, rooms. You've got the little TV over here. Never been in this ride either, so don't even go there. You've got some sort of old record player. You've got more TVs with an old record player. Where's the years? And what does TV would say? We're going up the stairs instead of the elevator, which is pretty funny. Whoa, look at this place. And it's not laggy, which is pretty funny. It's very not laggy. I'll see if you guys can hear me. Yes, you can hear me. Doors will open shortly. They've opened. What? Hello? Who are you? And... Oh my god, it's in spectacles. You've got Sheila, you've got Mr. Berlin, you've got Mrs. Berlin, and you've got the inspector. Sorry, Eric. Sorry, Gerald. I'm very sorry.
Hollywood, 1939. Amid the glitz and the glitter of a bustling young movie town at the height of its golden age, the Hollywood Tower Hotel was a star in its own right. A beacon for the show business elite. Now, something is about to happen that will change all that.
What? In 1939? Oh, God. Nice theming. But what just happened? Focus, focus. What? They've gone. They've gone.
Now, on an evening very much of the one we have just witnessed. Tonight's story of the Twilight Zone is somewhat unique and calls for a different kind of introduction. This, as you may recognize, is a maintenance service elevator, still in operation, waiting for you.
Of course, of course.
You dare to step aboard because in tonight's episode, you are the star. And this elevator travels directly to the Twilight Zone.
Oh, okay, okay. That's not an elevator, though. How am I in a queue? I've literally started the ride. But this is a very well-themed elevator. Like, look, you've got, like, some sort of boiler room down here. Who uses a boiler room for an elevator? That's not a good elevator. That's like some sort of... That's like something you'll find out of Back to the Future. You've got fans giving off powered electric. This is like a sewer. Ghostbusters. Hey, much Ghostbusters. Oh, no, we're not going back to Ghostbusters. Guys, remember to subscribe if you like what I do. I mean, come on. Who doesn't like Terror Tower? Many people actually... Am I going back? Do I really want to get in? No, but let's get in anyways. Let's roll, boys. Let's go. If it closes. You are shutting the doors. Now, please, now. Now. No, just, my magic don't work. Magic Kingdom failed me. I think this is it. What? That's well themed though. Is there Space Mountain in the way? Okay. Whoa. Just a room, just a hotel. Amazing. Why is it all going dark? That's sad. Am I actually seeing this? I think I found the guy as he died. Ooh, magic. Seems like a light. There's definitely lighting outside. Oh, we're going up. I think we're going up. Hopefully we're going up. What the? What is that on the ceiling? Huh? I'm going through. Oh, there's pipes. What? Oh my. There's an eye. Why is there eyes? What is this foolery? And why is there a clock in it? It's Emily Alton. It's Emily Alton. The curse of Alton Manor. Let's go. What the? Hello, yeah, let me off the ride. I'm scared already. Why does it say going up? Oh, because it is. Why am I waiting here? What the? This is a good ride, I guess. Does it go up any further? Oh, hang on, it opened up the door. Hang on, it's closed the door. I wish I was like more further up, that would be pretty funny. This is literally all the ride. Wait, have we just gone down further than what we were expected to? That's pretty cool. What are we doing now? Do we... Oh, okay. Some sort of pulsating thing, it's like Ghostbusters, but not Ghostbusters. We're going forward. I don't like how there's no audio, but you can hear people, which is a bit of a downfall, but it's amazing. I love the scenery. Yeah, there's a brick wall. I'm not talking to... That just exit me through a brick wall. I'm quite concerned. So that was Terror of the Tower. Now, I've never been in Disneyland, like I've said. And you can also hear a bunch of AIs again. Oh yeah, this is my first time at the park. Can we do it again? Blah, blah, blah. So yeah, that wasn't the best one out of... What's this? No, I'm not becoming a wizard. So yeah, that was probably, wasn't the best. Where's food at? I don't know. 40k likes and they will bring out Splash Mountain, which is no longer there. If you're hungry, then go and eat. Here we are. This is the ride we've been all waiting for. The Professor Bubbleworks, or Imperial Leather's Bubbleworks, or just Bubbleworks, you know, at Chessington World of Aventures. Now, don't know what it's doing here at an American park, but anything could be here. So let's speak to this guy, shall we? What am I pressing?
Ride down Bubbleworks River and discover the secrets of our soap factory.
It's not your soap factory, is it, though? Disney trying to do some copyright infringement there. Pretty sad. So yeah, we've got Bubbleworks, we've got the people who normally, like, you know, the flashy bit before you go through the exit, and then you've got the little Bubbleworks logo, and then you've got the Imperial Leather Bubbleworks thing, the bubble duck thing. Let's go into it, shall we? I'm literally tempted. Oh my god, we have Bubbleworks. This is amazing. I actually love Bubbleworks, and I was actually there for Chessington World Adventures. And in 2016, they did close this ride, and it was a real ride. So you've got the rubber duck there, which it was sponsored by Imperial Leather, and it had stuff like Legoland, which had Imperial Leather. You had the flume unplugged, which was the longest log flume in the world, at Alton Towers, which is put by Imperial Leather. And then you had this rubber duck here, which was revitalized with Imperial Leather's Bubbleworks. You've got Dare You Take for Bubbleworks, Tickle Test, Revitalize, join the clean team at Bubbleworks. You've got some really cool interior as well. Look, Indulge, Ride with Bubbleworks. Bubbleworks, oh my god, I'm actually so excited. Let's enjoy the ride, shall we?
Please make your way forward and carefully step into the
road. I am, jeez. Here we go. Oh, it's got the music as well, which is amazing. You've got Professor Burp and his little ducks.
The women.
You got the tickler, which I was on about. Bad bubble room. Uh oh.
Oh, the bad bubbles. Jeez. Control unit gone mad.
The tropical flamingos, you've got all sorts. You don't have ducks here, I don't think. No. Now we're in space, I think. Look at the guy, that's pretty cool. I love that. That's so... Oh, the interior on this is amazing. Oh.
Please be quiet.
Shh, guys. Shh.
You must be quiet.
You got the little duckies. And you got the little
please
eggs.
Be quiet. Oh, my God. Little eggs.
Oh, little eggs.
Shh,
guys. Oh, they're not being quiet. The ducks are having a bath. Oh, my God. They're having a bath. And you've got, like, the... Are they hitting the ducks? No, that's not hitting ducks. You've got the factory fairground.
Yep, the Duck Fairground place. I don't know if this works, but this normally gives off. It's not like a roller coaster and you see the ducks going round. It's not there very unfortunately. The ducks in the fairground. Uh oh, here we go. Here we go, up the incline. Up the incline we go. Dude. Guys, before we go, well, I need to remind you guys, remember to subscribe. But it'd be very much appreciated. Nearly at 100. Nearly at 100. Here we go. And down, smile. Ding. And boom. Whoa. That is so themed. Look at that. The factory workers there in the bubble, and the ducks are in the bubble bath. Look at that, you've got the ducks and the ceremony. This is amazing, I actually love this. You got flamingos, I think it is. Right, there, flamingos. I don't know what flamingos are doing on Bubbleworks, but yeah, we roll with it. Now, Bubbleworks originally did have a load of animatronics, but I'll tell you guys in a minute, I think that's the end of the ride, I have no clue. Yes. So, Bubbleworks did have a load of animatronics, and it used to be called Professor Burp's Bubbleworks, and it was one of the main attractions in the dark rides in the park, which featured water. And then ever since 2016, after Imperial Leather took over, Imperial Leather took away the animatronics and they just placed it in with some really bad like they didn't have any animatronics basically, and it made it really really lame. But it was well themed to the theme, with Bubbleworks, and you got a soap factory, and then you have the ducks, because, you know, ducks, why not ducks? You had a dancing duck at the time and Imperial Leather's advert, so it just made sense. And then in 2016, Bubbleworks lost the contract to Imperial Leather. It then became Bubbleworks, and then it got removed in 2016 for the Gruffalo ride, which is currently there. So the same layouts there, the same cars are there, just re-themed. Just a different, whole different Merlin Magic team. But yeah, out of the Gruffalo and Bubbleworks, I have to say Bubbleworks really did top-notch it. And it's been there since 1980, so that's amazing. And it's in the area of Transylvania, or the Dark Woods, as it's called, where Vampire, so it's opposite Vampire, which is the second coaster, or the oldest coaster in Chessington World of Aventures. Anyways guys, I am going to go. Please tell me what you think of Bubbleworks if you did ride it, and what do you think of the Gruffalo. And yeah, part 2 will be out soon, and smile always. Remember to subscribe and like the video, and bye guys. That's if I can, there we go.